Introducing the 2011-2012 VEX Robotics Competition, Gateway. Gateway is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field on the floor or on a raised platform and is divided up into three zones, the interaction zone and the red and blue isolation zones, which are separated by red and blue gates. There are 9 balls and 13 barrels for each alliance, for a total of 44 game objects with 8 of each color off the field available for preloading and match loading. 2 of these objects can be preloaded on each robot before the match. Any unused preloads can be loaded on robots in the interaction zone during match play. These objects are scored in 4 floor goals and 9 circular goals. Gates can be raised at any time during the match, including autonomous, but must be raised before the last 30 seconds of a match, and must remain raised for the duration of the match. Each robot must start in an 18 by 18 by 18 inch volume that can expand to any size after the start of the match. The game begins with a 20 second autonomous period where robots score without help from the driver's transmitter. In Gateway, it is legal to reposition your robot during autonomous, but only if it is touching its colored tile. There is no need to count the score after autonomous this year, so the 2-minute driver-operated period follows immediately after autonomous. The autonomous bonus comes from being the first object in a goal. Scoring is easy. Barrels and balls are both worth 1 point when scored in any goal. The first object in each goal earns a 1 point bonus. A white doubler barrel will double the points of all objects in a goal, and the black negation barrel cancels the score of all objects in a goal. The score of this goal looks like this. And the final score for this match is 14 for blue and 15 for red. The Red Alliance wins. For more information on the VEX Robotics Competition, see the official game rules at robotevents.com or vexrobotics.com. Also, be sure to visit the VEX forums for all the latest updates.